All right, here we go. We are back. All right, so I've been gone for about 30 days because somebody reported me for selling for some odd reason. I don't get it. So here we go, guys. All right, so this is Penelope, and this is Flower. I'm gonna show you guys the ones. So Penelope right here, she is already sold, but I'll still show you guys Penelope. Yeah, that's Penelope, guys. There you go. This right here is Flower, guys. Flower is still available. Hey, get off my live with that. I know you're trying to be funny, Zach, but I'm making money here. For the people that don't know Zach, his sense of humor could be off sometimes. Alright, so that's Flower, guys. Alright, who's the next one? So I'm just showing you guys as far as what we have. I've been blocked off of Facebook because somebody reported me for selling pups, guys. I know, unbelievable. So this is Heart, guys. You know, and she gets her name from the heart. You guys can see the heart on her forehead. Alright, so these Huskies are ready to go. They're Husky mix, guys, so if you guys are asking why their colors might be off, I'm sorry, hold on a minute. Let me change my lighting on her because it's kind of throwing it off. Maybe that'll help. I don't know. Nope, still throwing it off. Alright, so if you guys are interested, show you her back here. We have majority girls, so for the people that are gonna inbox me asking, you know, as far as the boys go, I'll let you know which one are boys, which one's not. This one is Connor. So Connor, this is Connor, guys. Connor is by far the biggest one that we have. And so he's a big boy. This is a boy, guys. Show you guys this. That's Connor. So I'm gonna answer that, right? And give me the next one. So they will come potty trained as far as going outside. You just got to watch the puppies. So what we do with our dogs, we try to train them to know when to go outside. All right. We will pad train a little bit, but not much. We're really going to let these go really, really low. For the simple fact is we're getting ready to have Doberman puppies. Monday, our girl is due, and we rescued these puppies. Which one is this, buddy?
Chip.
Oh, no. Pip is the smallest one.
Chip is bigger than Pip.
All right. So, this guy is Chip. So, all of the puppies that I'm showing you are 8 weeks. They're ready to go. They've already had their shots. We're giving them another round of shots today. They've been dewormed. They'll come with health records. They'll also come with a puppy starter pack. And I'll also show you guys, if you can grab some of the stuff, babe, I'll show you as far as what comes in the puppy pack. They also come with 30 days free insurance, guys. There we go. This is Chip, guys. All right. Hey, Kenisha, so I'll inbox you as far as how much they are. I don't want to get blocked again because I literally been blocked for 30 days, so I've been kind of waiting to do this video. There was no way that I can kind of get these puppies off, so we just kind of been waiting. We're not really hurting. So if you want a good opportunity to get a loving dog that has all of their shots, you know, they've been to the vet, they've been health tested, right? They also have insurance. These are the pups. All of our pups, guys, I don't want you guys to get it confused, but all of our pups come with puppy starter kits, right? So you'll have a puppy starter kit, and I'll go through this in a minute here, because there are things that come in the puppy. Okay, for people asking me how much, inbox me. I don't want to go over prices over live is because I literally just finished being blocked for 30 days. All right, so any question that you guys want, just inbox it to me. I'm trying not to get blocked again. Kenisha, I got you, girl. I ain't gonna forget you. Yeah, Kenisha, also, put your stuff down below for the people that are watching. We support small business owners, guys, so go ahead and check out Kenisha's page after this live video, or whenever you jump off of this video, you can check her page out. Guarantee you, she's got all kind of things for the ladies. That's Chip, guys. Look at the little white paws on Chip. You see that? Guys, also like, share, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Here you go, Fefe. All right, Maya, pass me another one. All right, so this one looks familiar, right? But this is Spots with an S. This is Heart's twin. The only difference between them is that Spots is darker. Alright. That's gonna be Spots. His ears are starting to wanna stand up already, if you can see that. Spots is a girl. Oh, I'm sorry, Spots is a girl, guys.
We only have two boys.
But that's Spots, guys. Alright, and they are ready to go. Here you go. All right, Maya, come on. Pass me another one. Pass me another one. All right, for the people that are just now coming on here asking me how much, inbox me how much. Well, inbox me, please. I literally just got done being in Facebook jail for 30 days for this same thing. I made a post where I was actually giving away a puppy, and we're still doing that, guys. We're still giving a puppy away, but the puppy is more of a drawing for the puppy. All right. This is Cream, guys. She's got the same. She's got little white paws on her and stuff like that. Alright, so I got people inboxing me about snakes too. Said, I know you got a snake you wanna show. I'm gonna inbox him. Yeah, I got a snake I wanna show you. So this guy's is Cream. Alright. Last but not least, so we have 7 puppies in this litter that is available. Penelope is actually sold, guys. So for the people that are asking about Penelope, is sold. Now this is Pip, guys. Pip is the runt of the litter. You can see that. Right? Guys, please share this video. We also have Doberman puppies that are getting ready to be born Monday. But this is Pip, guys. Pip is the smallest one in the litter, guys. And we may not let Pip go until Pip gets a little bigger.
Pip and Chip.
Yeah, Pip and Chip, they're the smallest ones. We just want to make sure that they have a good start. But like I said, guys, all of our dogs come with 30 days free pet insurance. There you go, boo. Alright, and so what I want to do is I want to go over our starter kits. Alright, so we partnered with Purina and Trupanion. I'm sorry, guys, that light's probably going to throw it off. Let me see. Let me turn that light off for you guys. Alright, there you go. So we've partnered with Trupanion. This is going to be the paper for you guys on Trupanion. And in the starter kit, you'll get a bag full of things for the puppy. And this is for all our puppies, guys. All right, you'll receive one of these, which is our coppable canine health record. And inside, this is a blank one, guys. But inside this, it's gonna have all of the pertinent information as far as how many times the puppy has been dewormed, how many shots the puppy's had, was it a 6-way, was it a 9-way, a 10-way, and then other things that it was treated for, weight on the back, and then it's also got our website on the back. I know you guys are viewing this backwards, all right? And then we have a booklet. The booklet comes with pertinent information, breed specific, guys. All right, so this one that we have is our bully book, and so this one basically tells you how to care for a bully. You'll get one similar to your breed and say how to care for, you know, your husky on this litter. If you're buying our Dobermans, it's going to say how to care for the Dobermans. And we try to give you as much information as possible inside of here. There's feeding tips on how to feed your dog. There's exercising tips on how to exercise your dog, when to exercise your dog, things like that. And then you have the goodie bag, right? Yeah, so inside this goodie bag, it's going to be breed specific, guys. This one we just kind of threw together, so it's not going to have certain things inside, but you'll get a bowl, right? And the bowl, the color is going to be pink or blue. So if you have a girl, i.e. the pink, right? If you have a boy, it's going to be blue. Little toy. Okay, this one doesn't squeak. You know, so i.e. girl, right? So it's girl colors. Treats. And we've also partnered with Purina. And it tells you on the back on which Purina dog chow you have, or puppy chow in this case. So you'll get starter food. So this way you'll know what the puppy is on, so you don't agitate the puppy's stomach, so the puppy doesn't have diarrhea, things like that. If you do want to switch, what we recommend is, and you'll see, like, it's not open, guys. It's sealed. You got a rip right here. So, and you see that it says not for retail sale. So it's sealed, guys. You open this up. What you'll want to do is you're going to want to mix whatever existing food your puppy is on with the new food that you're trying to switch your puppy on. So like a half and half ratio, so it doesn't really upset the dog's stomach and you won't have diarrhea or constipation, stuff like that. And then we make sure we throw some puppy pads in. Like, it's not a lot, guys, but it's to help you start. Right, so like a question earlier, they asked, you know, as far as will our dogs be potty trained? Our dogs will know. Oh, that's Harley. That's our Doberman. Harley. Cut it out. The closer it gets to Monday, the more agitated she is. And
Harley.
That's pretty much what Harley, cut it out, mama.
It's okay.
Alright, so we'll have puppy pads. The dog should know to go outside, but the training really is on you guys. It's not gonna be on us. Once you buy the puppy should have a great start, guys. Alright, the puppies right now use the puppy pads. They haven't went outside just yet. We've been a little bit iffy on that because these are rescues. So we're a little iffy on letting them out on our yard with our other dogs. But we will start acclimating them to going outside. So by the time you get your puppies, they'll know. Their environment that they play in is really close to outside, so they should pick up instantly on those type of things as far as going outside. All right, so goodie bag. Every goodie bag is going to be different and breed specific. Has the starter kits where you'll get information on your dog. You'll get all of the history. With these being rescues, we're going to give you as much as that we have. But we still give the guarantee, guys. All right, we're giving you the guarantee that they are coppable. And they have the stamp of approval from us, guys. So if you're interested in a dog, guys, please go ahead and inbox us. If you want, you can also text us or call us at 859-420-4088. Again, that's going to be 859-420-4088. That's going to be our business phone. That also allows, if you're looking for a puppy, not specifically from us, and you need transportation of that puppy, that's going to be the business line as well to get transportation for your puppy. All right, and so we do offer other things. So, like, if you're looking in the background here, these are going to be some of our certificates. If you're looking for your dog to be certified as a service or emotional support animal, we do offer those services as well. All right, so all you have to do, you can reach out to us. Facebook, you guys have our phone number now, so you can call or text. You can email us. You can Instagram us. You can even check us out on YouTube. All right, guys. Oh, baby Jonah. I'm sorry, guys. We do have four kids here. So on top of breeding and rescuing dogs, we have four. And you hear the baby in the background. Baby Jonah. It's okay. He is by far the fussiest baby that we have, guys. So anybody that knows us know baby Jonah fusses. So we don't spare on the information, guys. We give you guys loads and loads and loads of information. Can you pass me in that brown? Right there. That brown folder. Brown folder, not vanilla. Show you guys some of the paperwork that comes with it as well. This is, again, when we partnered with Purina and Trupanion. Those are going to be the two companies. Guys that are now getting on here, that just now get on here, that's asking how much, please inbox me. I literally got over 30 days being in Facebook jail over this. Puppy feeding charts. Also comes with coupons, guys. Yes, we offer coupons. All right. Showing you guys as far as some of the information that you'll get with our dogs. All right, guys. So there's no lack of information. If you have any questions, you can always reach out to us. We will answer those questions. When you purchase a puppy from us, what you are purchasing, you're purchasing the puppy, yes, but you're joining our family. So we're not shiesty. We try to be open and up for. If you want to follow the progress from these puppies from day one from the rescue, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel. We've put videos on, you know, tube feeding the puppies, actually rescuing the puppies, and we're getting ready to upload another video on their first bath. So you can see their first bath as well. Their first bath was a medicated bath as well as just a normal bath. A little bit to be up for with you guys. When we first originally got these puppies, they had a bunch of ticks on them. We got over 200 ticks off of them. They did have walking dandruff. These are things that we want to disclose. They've been to the vet. They've been checked. They're cleared to go. So they're ready to go. They're currently 8 weeks now. So come next Friday, they'll be 9 weeks. And all of our puppies are ready to go, guys. Again, we're going to let these puppies go a lot cheaper than our normal puppies. But we also have Dobermans that are getting ready to come Monday. So we have our hands full. We're ready for these pups to go to their forever home, guys. Thanks to you guys, we're going to make it possible. God bless each and every one of you guys. And if you haven't done so today already, make sure you reach out and let somebody know that you care for them. Ask them how they're doing, how their day's going. You never know what somebody might be going through, guys. All right? So God bless each and every one of you guys. If you're interested, go ahead and inbox us. Call us at 859-420-4088 or send us a text message. You can also email us if you prefer to email. Okay, it's going to be coppable.media@gmail.com. That's going to be our email. All of our pups will get sent over invoices. So you'll have an invoice with the picture of the pup that you want. We've showed you guys all the pups. I'm just kind of recapping here. You know, we've showed you guys all the pups. So, let's get it, guys. God bless each and every one of you guys. I'm Mr. Coppable, and don't forget.